Hi, I'm Ayaz Memon, and today's IPL match is a fascinating contest. I think it's one of the best contests in this league so far. And there's also a peculiar dimension to it because this match is between Royal Challengers Bangalore and Mumbai Indians. These were the two, perhaps amongst the two most fancied teams when the tournament started. Let's see who the Flipkart dependable players would be from these two teams. Flipkart dependable players from Mumbai, for me, Rohit Sharma, yes, because not only is he the best batsman, but he's a man who's looking in terrific form now. In the previous game against Chennai, which they won in the last over, it was largely because Rohit Sharma held his nerve, not just held his nerve, but stroked the ball beautifully to all parts of the ground. The other player from the Mumbai team, I would pick Mayank Markande. Now, he's no longer wearing the purple cap that has gone to Siddharth Kaul of Hyderabad Sunrisers. But Mayank Markande has been a revelation this season. Even as Mumbai have struggled in match after match, he's been the player who's shone right through. He's a 20-year-old leg spinner from Bhatinda in Punjab. So, my two dependable players, Flipkart dependable players from Mumbai, Rohit Sharma and Mayank Markande. Where Bangalore are concerned, you have to look at Virat Kohli, not just because he is the captain of India, but also because he's been in terrific form. He's also captain of Bangalore, and perhaps he is still smarting from the fact that despite having a fine team for several seasons, Bangalore have never been able to win the IPL title. It seems even difficult even this year because they're really struggling. And yet, Virat has been in terrific form. The other player now, in case if AB de Villiers hasn't recovered from the sickness which kept him out of the match against Kolkata, well, I have to look at Yuzvendra Chahal because he's still their wicket taker. Bangalore have suffered badly because of their poor bowling, but if Yuzvendra Chahal gets going, can pick up a few wickets early. I mean, not every bowler has only 4 overs, so he has to pick up wickets early, in which case Bangalore have a chance. So I've made my choices for the Flipkart dependable players from both Mumbai and Bangalore, but you have an opportunity to do the same. Just go to the link in the post and make